about me by the proof, it's very hard. Because talk about men are there, some of them be on traffic. But you know, no traffic in the country. I make it all perfect at it. Instead, being all enjoying all with the youth, try the run motorbike, but I don't know, not good.
So send the money, how much you make?
Bro, send the money, I ain't that carry 3 pesos here because driving, that is joke. More people working, more citizens working because we have no money in the country.
No money in the country?
Yeah.
So what's the message you got for your leaders?
I tell you, the only thing I'm begging John Weah for, that he tried to create avenue for investors to come in the country so he must create more companies. No companies should come in the country for we to work. Because all papers that this line is supposed to be rising, it's supposed to be home. The children are all be carrying food for him. But the man, old men are they trying to get money, so he made a so we are ready to try in the country.
So for short, when you make up the 2023 election, are you going to carry Weah back?
Bro, that, it will be hard for him because I've been locked up.
Okay, so are you saying it's going to be difficult?
It's going to be difficult for him.
Okay, your name?
They call me Fireball. And on the name, most people know I'm running hard, Joe. But it means I'm a fighter.
Okay. Okay, let me take a word for you. My brother, why you make out the promo?
My dad do a channel.
Why you make out the promo? Okay, my brother don't want to speak to me. Let me see if I can talk to my brother too.